Hey guys. I can't talk. Okay, hey guys. This is Plessy. I normally not do that part. I just cut that out and restart that. But I'm too lazy to, so I'm just gonna keep that part in. So I'm depressed. For some reason, I was playing Minecraft a long time ago, and I built Stampy's Lovely World. I think I had autism. Okay, please don't roast me on that, Corey. Please. That was just a joke. So, he's probably not even gonna watch this. He used to play Minecraft a lot, though. He might still do, I don't know. So, I basically built Stampy's World in Minecraft. I don't know why I decided to do that, but I did. So, yeah. Let's start from the beginning, shall we? This will take the entire episode, by the way. Gregory, I think it's called. Yeah, it was a grave or whatever, his first dog. Doorbell. I have the Mittens Treehouse, I think it's called. Mittens Kitty Cat Condo. This is so dumb. Fish. Oh, I'm sorry, Mittens. I really don't want to do this to you. But you give me no choice. Had to be done. A balcony where he jumps off and kills himself in the morning. I think it's his little water layer secret thing. I don't know. Oh, it's gonna take a while to show all this. Okay. His main entrance to the house is here. He's the fire alarm. Doesn't actually do anything though. He says it goes to the firehouse, but probably does not. Wheat room, which some of this is actually not accurate. This is not completely accurate, this room. This room's pretty accurate. The water room. Squid's house, I think his name is Eye Ballistic Squid. That guy. And you have the lava room. Snowball, I think it is. Snowy, okay. He died in here. Yep. Don't look at that or else you will die. Of cancer? No. I'm just kidding. My grandma died from cancer. I'm not even gonna talk about that. There's this little storage room, and further, if you go down, he has this room. Here's the mine, which I built to go straight down, because I'm too lazy to do anything. The cobblestone room. This is not accurate, because he doesn't have, this little wooden passageway. So is the wooden room. It's kind of inaccurate, because it doesn't have the wooden passageway through it. He just has that. The only reason I did that is because, stuff behind it was in the way. A door there. You go down here. The nether portal room. Chicken, the dog, died there. I did redstone here to make the doors open. And it does. The nether portal room. Leave that open because I'm not saving. I'll probably delete this world after this video. And we have the enchanting room. And this is the... whatever, this room, brewing room. This is the enchanting room here. I'm ashamed of myself. Why would I do this? The Enderman's room, what's it called? Steve? Is that what his name is? No, that's the main guy. I hope that guy was called. The crafting room's in here. The love garden, which doesn't actually have anything because I don't love anyone because I'm emo. That was a joke. I'm not gonna go outside just yet. I'm allergic to sunlight. The main lobby area's in here. I'm ashamed to say it, but I have to do something. Oh no, that's not even, okay. Hello, this is Stampy. Welcome to my Minecraft lovely world. Lovely world. Today I'm gonna be joined by Lee. Sorry, why can't I kill the dog? Why is that a thing? Okay, I was gonna kill him, but, yeah. There's a bunch of stuff in here, like signs. Go up here. The room of no requirement that Lee is in, or like you think. What's it called? The Iron Golem and Henry and Hilda, that's what it was. And their room's in here. You go up a layer, you find the guest room, just nothing in there. You have this little water fountain, leads to the music tower. You have roof entry right here, you can be on the roof, but no one really cares about the roof. 5 minutes already, gosh. Okay, music tower, nothing in here but a jukebox. Well, I think there's a new guy moved in, like an elephant or whatever, I don't know. He's gay. So you have the top, the water flows down, you know. Iconic, everyone's seen that before. What else is there? I did not even mean to go in here. Okay, we have this stuff. The living room. Yay. Kitchen, no one cares. The inspiration room. Yay. I have proof that he used creative. In his world, he actually put bedrock there, and everyone knows you can't get bedrock on on survival, so. Bathroom. Stampy got exposed, boy. I go down a layer, or a floor. We have, I think, the swimming pool. He doesn't even go in this room. We have the library. Of course, with the this thing, there's that room in there. I'll close that back up. I think this is a secret base. I'm not even gonna go in there yet. And he has the dock. I haven't actually built anything on here. And this little island right here. That's where the swimming pool is. If I go up to here, you can see we're at this layer again. And instead of going down, we go up a floor. We get Stampy's clubhouse. The stage, he originally had a strip pole right here, but he took that down for some reason. I liked it, I'm just kidding. dog grave, guilty bark. I think he died here by a zombie whenever he was building this place. Behind the bar, we have this thing. He had a bunch of supplies. He built so much stuff that he never even does. He doesn't even go down to this place. This the racing car. The bug. I think it's all for the inside except for the secret base. I'll start doing outside. So, you know, he has this little lake down here. Pond thing. Oh, it was Henry's house? No, what's his name? I forgot his name. Like something's cottage. Open that and some. It's right here. Thing comes down. Hat shop. Something's hat shop. Hat shop. Alright, I just said the name. What was it? Harriet's Hats. Another one's like something's hill. It's over there. I haven't built that. Probably never gonna build it. This is the movie theater that he built. Souvenir stand. Go over here. You go up. It's the mine cart. No one cares about that though. And in this room we have bathrooms. Yep. This room I think we have more. More bathrooms. Over here, we have an entrance to the play area. Same with over there. Up here, we have the stairs. Heading to the sides, both sides, we have these little boxes. Hope I don't get shot behind me with a gun. Huh? I'm Abraham Lincoln. Okay. A chandelier, all this. The play area, music thing down here. I think to this side we have, I can't remember. This is where you perform on stage. This is where everyone gets dressed and stuff, and then here's the back. No one cares about the back though. It's boring. And this is another place to the music pit thing. So that's that. Really boring, huh? That's what I thought. There's a little dome on top. There's like a mushroom farm down here. Yeah. I'm sad. I'm depressed on how much hours I put into building all this. Gosh, this is so too bad. Why did I even put that door there? There's seriously nothing there. This little farm area. I don't know what this is. This is sad. Chicken coop. Is there a little place down here? Longbow's den. Creepy sounds. Okay. Yes. This place is a little off, I think. Oh, new from Trend Crave. No one cares. Okay, I actually watched that guy a lot. He's pretty good. Go check him out. Oof. Storeroom. Doghouse. Yeah. Just sad. I think this is Squid's house. Yeah, I don't even know. So that's a thing. There's like a slime thing right here. Slime farm. You go all the way to the bottom. And this took forever to do. I mined all of this out for some weird reason. And you go up. And then you're back outside again. You have a well right here for some reason. Ghoulies Island, why he calls it that. Okay, then we have a secret base. I think that's the last I'm ever gonna show you of this. Break the painting because I can. Entryway looks somewhat cool. I forgot the code. I think it was that one. That one, that one. That one, that one, that one. Okay, I remember now. It's this one, and okay, that one, okay. Okay, so first thing, over way in the corner is the panic room. You go down here and all this happens, closes up on you. Open the door, you can get out. A teleporter thing that he has. A cakey bakey tasty making cooking machine. Teleporting? No, it's a clone thing. This is a plasticator thing. It's the only thing in this world that I find somewhat cool. I think that's everything that I built in this so far. I don't know. That's sad. Yep, eggs without saving, gonna delete this. I can fit 1.5 world in the rest of this video. Okay, I'm just gonna see what other things I have to show you. Okay, so Fallout 3, District of Columbia, World War II, Creation. Okay, these are the major worlds that I haven't showed yet. So I can't really show you them in this video. So bye, guys.